Galaxy Note 10 is expected to offer many of the best new features of the Galaxy S10 series, and more. It'll have things like an in-display fingerprint sensor, a hole-punch dynamic AMOLED screen, and the great next-generation cameras from the S10 series. It should also feature an updated S Pen stylus and nifty new software features to go along with it. On top of all that, a new leak confirms that at least one version of the Galaxy Note 10 will support 5G. We've known for a while that the Galaxy Note 10 is being referred to internally at Samsung as Da Vinci. The codename was revealed by Samsung insider Ice Universe all the way back in September last year. Now, the team over at XDA Developers has found references to the Da Vinci inside the source code for the Galaxy S10, but it's not just any Da Vinci reference, it's a reference to a Da Vinci 5G. In case you're worried that the 5G version of the Galaxy Note 10 might be the only version and you're going to have to get a home equity loan to afford Samsung's upcoming new Note phone, there's also a reference to a regular Da Vinci without support for 5G connectivity. Nothing else of note was pulled from the S10's source code, but now that three of Samsung's four Galaxy S10 phones have been released, we can expect the rumor mill's attention to turn to the Galaxy Note 10, if Samsung stays true to form, and we expect that the company will. The new Galaxy Note 10 and Galaxy Note 10 5G will be unveiled at some point in August. Please help me by sharing this video, and your click on the like button means a lot to me, and don't forget to subscribe on the channel and to click on the bell, to be notified with the latest uploaded video. Thanks a lot for your time.